Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm super excited to share some awesome rootless jailbreak tweaks. All tweaks are freely available and supported for iOS 15 to 16. If you're into customizing your iPhone or iPad, you won't want to miss this. Let's jump right into the video. Before we start, please hit subscribe for more tweaks, tips, tutorials, and jailbreak solutions. Let's start. Our first tweak is app data. With app data, you can view and access the data of your apps by either swiping up on the icon or from the force touch menu, view the app bundle version and size, also, view and copy the app bundle identifier, and edit the app icon name, or clear or update the app badge count. You can also check the app data slash caches size and clear them, or offload apps by uninstalling them and keeping data. You can also downgrade your app version freely. Alpine brings modern tvOS notification and prompt aesthetics to jailbroken iPhones, by developer Anthony Bouchard. This tweak is having one of the brilliant features of tvOS is the uniquely crafted notification system that blurs the background of any prompt to bring your attention directly to the options at hand. Number 3. Blurry badges. Make your notification badges pop with blurry badges. You can configure a custom notification badge border size, also configure a custom notification badge border color, or manually adjust the tint alpha level of the notification badge. Number 4. Bridge, the Apple Watch home screen experience brought to iOS. The most recognizable feature of an Apple Watch is the grid layout of its app icons. Bridge is a full home screen replacement, channeling the legendary tweaks of past years like Eternum, Watchboard Honey. The style of the home screen can be quickly changed via the page in settings, a control center toggle, or via the home screen widget. Number 6, Fiona, ready to give your apps a fresh twist. Say goodbye to the stock tab bar and welcome a more modern design. Fiona is inspired by Floaty Tab. Fiona comes with support for various default apps, and additional apps can be enabled in settings. Please be aware that enabling additional apps may lead to varied functionality. Number 6. MacPass. MacPass gives jailbroken iPhones a macOS-inspired lock screen. MacPass is a newly released and free jailbreak tweak by iOS developer ETHN that brings the coveted macOS lock screen user experience to pawned handsets. Once installed, you can enjoy a lock screen passcode interface that looks something like the screenshot. As you can see, it's complete with the user's name, profile picture, and password text field, much like what you'd come to expect from your Mac. Number 7. Misaki, Springtomize Alternative. Misaki, the ultimate iOS customization powerhouse designed to empower your device with unparalleled flexibility and style. You can customize lock screen magic. You will have springboard freedom, home screen customizations, and commanding control center and much more. Number 8. Retrovolume. Retrovol brings a highly requested classic TV volume animation to jailbroken iPhones. Retrovol is a newly released and free jailbreak tweak for the volume HUD by iOS developer Wes that might invoke an ounce of nostalgia if you've ever used an older television. And if you're interested in having this sort of thing on your iPhone, well then, you've come to the right place. Number 9, Teiko, alternative to Priority Hub. Teiko Jailbreak Tweak brings priority hub-style notifications to pawn devices on recent firmware. Teiko gives you an aesthetically pleasing and functional notification sorting interface that makes it easier to view the notifications that matter most to you before glancing at all the others. Main features of Teiko include grouping notifications by app, and allowing users to customize styles and adaptive colorization or use stock colors. Number 10. Time Jump. Time Jump helps cure chronic lateness by letting the lock screen clock run fast. There are a subset of people in society that purposely set their clocks fast, often by almost 10 minutes or so. This is purportedly supposed to help with chronic lateness, as it makes the individual believe they need to be somewhere 10 minutes earlier than they actually do. These were few tweaks. Repo added in the descriptions. Please subscribe if you want to support me. Have a lovely day. See you in next video.